The future of church is now. You know, for a long time, we've been talking about wanting to expand our reach and make better use of the technology that is available to us. And now we're doing it. You know, we've, in a very short time, we've upped our prayer game, we've upped our tech game. And it's been kind of like learning to ride a bicycle. But in a very short time, we really have transitioned our ministry for the time being to be fully an online ministry. And so, you know, while our beautiful home on Delaware Avenue is waiting there for us, and when the time is right, it will welcome us back with big, wide open arms. For now, the truth is what has always been the truth, that the center of our ministry is in our hearts, in my heart, in your heart, in all of our hearts. I saw a sign recently that said, don't go to church, be the church. And that's what we're doing. And I understand that some people have been getting out and enjoying their peace park. And boy, what a beautiful day. We've been having a lot of beautiful days when it would be wonderful to walk the labyrinth. So while we're maintaining many centers of operation, Kelly working from home, I'm working from home, Mike is working from home, our prayer chaplains are gathered all over and connecting on Zoom. We know that we are reaching people in many ways, that we're offering live synchronous opportunities for people to connect on Sunday mornings and through our Course in Miracles and the spirit groups that are about to start. And our Sunday services are available 24/7 on our YouTube channel. So we are literally reaching people all over the world. So I want to thank you for your generous support that is helping make this possible. And you might think about, what would you like to give this week to contribute to our ministry? Let's stay connected, stay socially connected, stay spiritually connected. And know that the sun always comes up again in the morning. God's grace is sufficient for this moment in time. God bless you. Namaste. My dandelion dreams.